In this brief tutorial, we will show you how to register your facility for listing in FindTreatment.gov. This video is intended for facility administrators. You can access the website at FindTreatment.gov. Click Facility Registration from the main menu. This will open the online Facility Registration application form. You must complete all required fields in the application. If you need instructions for this form, click the Facility Registration Application Instructions tab and instructions will be displayed. To return to the application form, click the Facility Registration Application Form tab. After you complete this form, you must select the ReCAPTCHA checkbox and verify the images. Then, click Submit. To receive a confirmation email of receipt from the BSIS Project Office, please be sure to include your email address in the email address field prior to submitting the form. The BSIS Project Office will then begin reviewing your facility application. If approved, you will then need to complete the National Substance Use and Mental Health Services Survey, NSUMS, which collects information about the services offered at your facility. After the completion of the survey, your facility will appear in FindTreatment.gov if eligible. This was a brief tutorial of how to register your facility for listing in FindTreatment.gov.